That's a neutral. Between B and the resistive load. Between A and the resistive load. Between A and the capacitor. Phase B. Phase C. Phase A. That's now in Fahrenheit. And so when the when it's loaded, the prime mover draws, according to that watt meter, 800 watts. And 7 amps. The variac gives 130 volts, maybe? If I unplug I switch back on the switch, so let's see what happens to the input. It goes lower, 700 something watt. Same thing. Seven point three. 14. I unplugged something by mistake, here. What's that?